love. I wrote a book about it. He was a great surfer, and I just adore him. And we didn't end up getting married, but he ended up marrying a beautiful, beautiful lady named Lydia. Mm-hmm. And then one day I got a call from Nancy, and he said, can my mom, my daughter, and my wife come to see you in Regis? And then she wants to be an actress. They're in New York.
She named her Frankie Mellon and all of the drama schools.
And so they're going to school.
Yeah, I was going to go to school. And then we said, not into you and I hadn't met before, but obviously I just heard
that. Just sitting there, just a magnificent looking girl. And so I said, we'll talk. So we did.
Well, she talked to me on the air, too. Like, yeah. All of a sudden, she was like, world, meet Abigail and Spencer. Mm-hmm. Oh, you're doing an op. You know, and I was like, oh, I got this nothing in my love for your father.
And then anyway, she came back and told me what she wanted to do. And I said, well, let me call right now. The head of casting at ABC Daytime.
Oh, my God. And she was watching me live on YouTube. So she's like, I saw that girl in the
office. Yeah. I would love to come over. She remember, outcasting all my children. That year won the so-called Word Digest Newcomer of the Year.
Of course she did.
Do you want to come off of
you? Oh my God, so happy for you and so glad. Congrats. Really, fun to talk to you.